Hello. If you've accidentally enabled a course or you've enabled it and then realized that you need to make a few more changes before students start accessing the course, you can easily change that. To disable a course, simply click on the Management tab in that course, click on General Course Settings in that center box, click on the Access tab, and change Member Access to Editors Only. Click Save. Click OK, and your course is now disabled. You can make any changes and then enable it when you're ready.